12 years before the duel, despite the sneers of his rivals, Rhaenyra Targaryen abandoned the capital with his family. Legends claim that his daughter foresaw the destruction of the city in a dream.
Terrible thing.